Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Node.js in macOS. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google download Node.js. You'll be getting the first link, nodejs.org downloads. Just click here, and in the downloads page we will be automatically in this pre-built installer, and here we need to select the Node.js version for our macOS which is running this system. So I just want the latest version. The latest version is going to be V22, so I'll just click on this. And if you want, you can also check the other ways of downloading Node.js. If you want pre-built or package manager or source code, you can just click on this and try it out. I am good with the installer one, so I'll just select the version and just click on download Node.js. So it is about 77 MB in size, so just be patient till then. So once the download is complete, just double click it and you'll be getting the Node.js installer setup over here. Just click on continue, and yeah, you can just read it through, continue again, and just click on agree. And yeah, this is where your Node.js is going to get installed. Yeah, just click on continue. Yeah, and if you want to change the location, you can change it. I'm fine with the standard location. I'll just click on install. So the installation process will begin, so just be patient till then. So once the installation is complete, just click on close. And this is your choice. I will just click on move to bin. Yeah, because the installation is done, no need of having any installers. And now if I just go to my terminal, so just go here and search for terminal and type the command node-v. So I'm getting the node version over here, which is 22. And if I type npm space hyphen v and hit enter, I'll be getting the npm version also. So just a single installation, we are getting node and npm. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI as well as tech related videos. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.